The question given is to examine the origin for continuity and derivability in the case of the function f, defined by f of x is equal to x tan inverse of x when x is not equal to 0 and f of 0 is equal to 0. So, we are given hai f of x is equal to x tan inverse of 1 by x. So, if we check continuity first, so continuity ke liye hamara condition jo chahiye hota hai wo hota hai limit x tending to 0 negative f of x should be equal to limit x tending to 0 positive of f of x is equal to f of 0. Ab agar hum check kare limit x tending to 0 negative f of x tan inverse of 1 by x, to isko hum aise likh sakte hain ki limit h tending to 0 x minus of 0 minus of h into tan inverse of 1 upon 0 minus of h, that is limit h tending to 0 minus h tan inverse of minus 1 by h, aur hame pata ki tan inverse x is equal minus x is equal to minus of tan inverse x, to ye hamare paas hoga limit h tending to 0 minus minus plus, to h tan inverse of 1 by h, agar hum isko 0 rakhte to hame milega 0 tan inverse of 1 by h, 0 that is infinity, that is 0 into pi by 2, that is equal to 0. Ya aa gaya. Ab limit x tending to 0 positive f of x, ye ho jayega limit x tending to 0 positive x into tan inverse of 1 by x, to ye aayega limit h tending to 0 0 plus h tan inverse of 1 upon 0 plus h, that is limit h tending to 0 h tan inverse of 1 by h, agar h 0 substitute karte to 0 tan inverse of infinity, that is 0 into pi by 2, that is equal to 0, to isse hamare paas aayegi limit x tending to 0 negative f of x is equal to limit x tending to 0 positive f of x is equal to f of 0, that means f of x is continuous at x is equal to 0. तो ये आ गया हमारे पास x equals to 0 के लिए continuous. अब differentiability check करते हैं, तो उसके लिए continuous होना जरूरी है, तो वो आ गया. अब left hand derivative should be equal to right hand derivative, तो पहले हम f dash x देखते हैं. तो f of x हमारे पास है x tan inverse of 1 by x, तो f dash x ये होगा हमारे पास tan inverse of 1 by x plus x into tan inverse 1 by x ka differentiation 1 upon 1 plus 1 by x ka whole square into minus 1 upon x square, that would give us tan inverse of 1 by x minus x into x square upon x square plus 1 upon 1 upon x into 1 upon x square, to ye cancel out ho jayega aur hame milega tan inverse of 1 by x minus x upon 1 plus x square. Left hand derivative dekhi, that is limit x tending to 0 negative f dash x, to ho jayega limit h tending to 0 tan inverse of 1 upon 0 minus h minus of 0 minus h upon 1 plus 0 minus h whole square, that is limit h tending to 0 minus of tan inverse of 1 by h plus h upon 1 plus h square, that would give us h ko 0 substitute kare to minus pi by 2 plus 0, that is equal to minus pi by 2. Ab right hand derivative agar check karte, that is limit x tending to 0 positive f dash x, that is limit of h tending to 0 tan inverse of 1 upon 0 plus h minus of 0 plus h upon 1 plus 0 plus h whole square, to ye ho jayega limit h tending to 0 tan inverse of 1 by h minus of h upon 1 plus h square, h 0 rakhenge to hame aayega tan inverse of infinity minus 0, that is equal to pi by 2. Ab left hand derivative is not equal to right hand derivative, that means f of x is not differentiable at x is equal to 0. So this is our answer, that f of x is continuous but not differentiable at x is equal to 0.